with your silver-sounding notes and your song that tells a story sad and sweet. Now your voice is rising softly, and I listen as it floats with the wind that stirs the ripples at your feet.
She is singing by the river, she is singing by the river. Shining waters quiver with the murmur of the music sweet and low.
Surely tenderness and sadness find an echo in your heart, and I've heard that hidden sorrow speak in song, making voices sympathetic in the unison with art that is tender while it teaches to be strong.
She's singing by the river, she's singing by the river, where the water lilies grow, and the snowy blossoms tremble, and the shining waters quiver.
Agnes, I have tasted sorrow and in silence suffered much, and have learned the art of comforting thereby. I have sympathy for others, having missed its gentle touch when my heart was weak and faint enough to die.
She is singing by the river, she is singing by the river, by the river. The snowy blossoms tremble, and the shining waters quiver, with the murmur of the music sweet and low.
That is past, but I am talking as if Agnes heard me now, yet I've spoken what I meant her not to hear. And she only heeds the singing of the thrushes on the bough that is dipping in the sunlit water near.
She is singing by the river, she is singing by the river, by the river where the lilies grow, and the snowy blossoms tremble, and the shining waters flow.